Today, let's talk about the auto light feature on your wine cellar. The auto light feature is right here. As you pass by, the cooler will illuminate, and then when you're no longer in the proximity zone, the light will turn off. Now, if you don't want that feature, you touch the auto light, it will turn off, close the door, and the light will automatically turn off, but it will not detect motion as you pass by. And that's how you use your auto light feature on your wine cellar.